But what should we do? And how should we do it? Activists in the Northern Sea was the first Norwegian oil project 50 years ago. And since the 60s, the project has grown as a popular way of working. And actually, the building of the Florence Dome has inspired many projects also this millennium. One single example. The people behind Terminal 5 at Heathrow Airport in London have told that they have learned a lot from the Florence project. Okay, perhaps we should have been a little more inspired. To sum up this introduction, changemakers have to be historians as well. Changemakers have to be historians. And our main question today in Petersburg is this. There are many more projects, but what are the lessons learned from the history for the future? To answer this question, we have a great panel, and our first presenter is Andre Primoroto, advisor to the CEO, Secretary of the Board of Directors of Governmental Development for Resources.
Flat structure, but very deep engagement in cooperation. one published in